Why is my webcam so dark? Sabada.
Come on in, don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home.
Is this girl my girlfriend? And if not, may I ask her? She has boobs on her wall.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-führer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
She's smoking marijuana! Can I partake?
So tell me. What does Max Caulfield do for fun now that she's a grown-up?
I don't feel grown-up. Just more confused as I get older. Especially after today.
Gee, thanks. I was hoping to hear something positive.
About me?
No, about me. Duh. I thought you'd at least be happy taking photos. Forget it.
Dude, why are you so mean to me? She hates me. She hates my guts.
So tell me, what does Max Caulfield do
I take photos!
I take photos. Of me, the world, everything. It may sound sad, but I have a blast.
It doesn't sound that sad.
Sounds fun.
I'm happiest when I've got a great image in my lens. I'm not lonely, not afraid.
Now that's more inspiring. I don't feel so totally hopeless.
Schwing! I don't wanna creep her stuff right in front of her. That's rude.
I will keep. Hey, did you find the disc yet?
Can I smoke with you?
I think this junk swallowed her discs.
Smoke weed every day. Just kidding, don't smoke weed. Unless it's legal where you live. Then moderately smoke it.
She looks super happy.
Bae.
She looks super sad. She looks super stoned.
Why did they want me to look at this?
So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers. Who'd have thought Chloe wouldn't pay her parking ticket?
Dude, how does she not see me creeping all her shit right now? She don't care? I'm creeping her. There it is. How did this girl know Rachel? They knew each other.
Hey, give me that.
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
I'll be your friend, don't worry.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Aw, babe, it's gonna be okay.
I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14.
Oh my God,
we were best
14?
Friends.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
That's the spirit!
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
Something ain't right. How does she know what?
What about her parents? Are they looking for her?
They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
I assume you know more than that.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
That's fucked up.
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone.
I'm off the hell of bad for this girl, I'm not gonna lie.
Can you put on some music now?
What kind of music do you want to listen to? Are you feeling ready for some Usher? If you feel what I'm saying, I can put on some Usher. Maybe we can both get in a better mood or not. Can I look on here?
She looks super
stoned. Where's your music, chick? Oh. That'll do it.
It won't play without any power.
Oh my god. I have to turn on the power?
Damn, Chloe does need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia.
Holy shit. She's stuck here.
I'm not into them. Too pretentious.
Bro, where do I turn on the power? Over here? Bam. Got you. Alright, I'm putting on the Usher. I put on the lights and everything. Why do you look so sad? It's gonna be okay. You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be just fine. Dude, she's
anyway,
not really inhaling.
You can find
There's
tools
no way.
To fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Okay, well, I'll put on the Usher next time I'm up here. Let's go downstairs. Let's go creep her dad's garage. Dude, I like this game so far. It kind of takes a long time to do stuff sometimes, but I'm hella snooping. Final notice. Oh, we about to get evicted.
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days.
Whoops. Where's the garage?
Now this is the Chloe I remember. Always smiling and laughing.
Who's Kate? Oh, that's that girl.
So much anymore.
How do I have her number? I just do?
Joy still works at Two Wells Diner. Best damn. I haven't seen this place in 5 years.
Food.
Yum, that looks tasty.
Sure does.
I do miss Joyce's cooking.
Damn, it's the couch. We used to pretend it was a pirate. I should be able to find the tools
I should turn up the music? That would make sense. Because I couldn't hear any Usher playing. Oh, just a garage.
These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
Alright. Can I creep this?
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
True. Maybe I should stop being such a snoop. Definitely tools
Shit.
Up there.
Butterfinger.
No! I fucked up! I'm not doing that. Dude, this song's dope. Why haven't I had the music on all the time? Sweet TV. Can I close it?
Should I switch the song?
Fuck it, we're already this far.
What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms?
Okay, that's creepy.
This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
Dude. No way that would go down in my house, bro. Shut the cabinet like you weren't opening it and shit.
Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy.
Close
it. I wonder
it.
Why.
We didn't see it. Oh, those.
Ooh, precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them.
Shit! Bro, how loud is the music?
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell.
That's that guy!
He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get? Chloe's stepdad is a veteran and a security guard?
Oh, shit.
He must really hate her.
Oh, we got the guns. That's sick.
One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat.
It's probably that fucking Nathan kid. Give me the tools. My girl's a damn rocket scientist, man.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
What do you mean I can't move that?
Man, I should have done that before they fell.
What the fuck? Do you guys like the music in the background?
Yes, here's some ancient cardboard.
Bro. Crap, why didn't she catch it?
That does not look stable.
How do I get the tools?
Let's see. The tools are stuck, out of reach, and no way in hell to get them.
Dude, brilliant, I need like Max. A stick.
Brilliant.
You have a stick? Give me a stick. Food. Ooh.
Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years.
I need a stick, right?
Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead.
This game's cray, I'm just saying. Dude, I need like a stick or something to get the tools, no?
Poor little dear. It's not enough to kill you, they have to display your head.
I should rewind? How else would I get them down though? Well, I think we do have to rewind. No! Dude, how else am I gonna get these down? There's gotta be something. Where does this go? Aha. Can I use that? Why can't I use that? Why can't I use this umbrella, man? That's what I would do, IRL. Come on, man. Since I've already looked at all this stuff.
Yes, score.
What do you mean?
Boom, precision screwdrivers. Except the tray. I can't reach them.
What do you mean the tray? Look, I'm trying to think of what the tray would be. Can I use this? Why can't I use this crowbar? I'm trying to think what you mean the tray. I don't know what that means.
Yes, here's some ancient cardboard.
Dude, I don't know what use the tray means. I'm sorry. I feel stupid. I don't know what that means. What tray? Like, tray. I'm trying to think of what tray means. I don't know what you're talking about. The drawer?
Chloe's stepdad is a veteran and a security guard?
The cardboard.
He must really
I can't
her.
Use it, though. Well, I mean, it's not on the floor anymore. I already did that. I don't know what you guys mean. I already did the cardboard when it was on the floor, and that didn't do anything. Is there more cardboard on the floor that I'm missing? Alright, I'm gonna try again, even though I did this already.
That was
it
a
fell
very
down,
smart
and then I no did this. Reach. I swear to God, I did this already. I pulled it out. I did that already. I'm confused. It doesn't give me the tools. You guys just keep telling me to push the cardboard. All right. Is it just me or is this not working right? Okay, I don't know what to do. Because that doesn't work. And now... Wait, I have to push the cardboard and then pull... Get the tools down and then pull the cardboard? Holy shit. Look at me just playing with the cardboard. Alright, that makes a little more sense, I guess. Is it still up there? They're still up there. Okay. Push this first.
Yes.
Jesus.
You have mad skills, Max.
Can I just say, side note, in real life, if the tools were on the floor, I would have been able to slide the cardboard under them and pull it out. I'm just saying, because I'm a fucking god. I'm just saying. But now we have the tools, so where can I work on my camera? Do I have to take them back up there? So I can turn this off. I have the tools I want. I think I have to go back upstairs now. Can I close the door? Close the door. I'm gonna snoop.
I guess they're aging these books.
I'm gonna snoop.
Listening. Pete was cruising home off duty and told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered... Told you to stay away from that place. It's dangerous. And you got no idea what kind of scum are living out there. Stay away. I'm serious.
Bro, I had no idea what you meant by Trey. I was so confused. Oh, man. Food. Where's food? I think I have to go back upstairs to her now. Damn, dude. It's pretty hard to respond to the chat because there's a... Yeah, in real life, I could have just reached under and pulled the tools out. Me too, man. Me too. But it's hard when you guys tell me things, I don't see it till like 20 seconds later from your perspective. So half the time, I'm not even sure what you guys are reacting to. Dude, I'm just snooping so hard.
Whoa, dark. I cannot see anything. This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products.
Wait, I'm supposed to leave? She doesn't want me here no more? Is that what you're telling me? Dude, I think I am. Does she want me to leave? Cause I don't really want to leave.
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera.
You guys are confusing me, telling me to go outside stuff. I can already confuse myself well enough playing the game. Yeah, fix your shit, girl. No, she can't fix it. She looks so upset trying to fix it.
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah. I just took them today.
Let me see. Wait. I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life. Now tell me the truth, Max.
I was there, I'll be honest. I was there.
I was there, hiding in the corner. Damn, you're a ninja.
A ninja.
A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
Me too!
So, did you recognize me?
Yeah, I did.
I wasn't sure.
I know I look a lot different.
I was scared, too. I couldn't see straight.
I don't blame you, Max.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Yeah, I'm gonna be honest with her 100.
Just a bit.
I'm gonna keep 100.
There's no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Hell no! I'm not a snitch.
No, I didn't know what to do.
I don't blame you. That's some intense shit.
Maybe I should go to the principal.
No!
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
Seriously, I didn't blab to anybody. Promise.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max.
Man, I'm keeping it 100 with you and you can't even tell me what the fuck's going on. What's wrong with you?
I, know it was your birthday last month.
Yeah, it was my birthday like 6 months ago.
This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
Aww. That's so cool you remembered my birthday.
You're so nice.
But I can't take
She's so nice.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this
place. Put on the usher.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance. Shake that bony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
I will take all the pictures of you. No, I'm pretty sure these chicks are like 15. They can't be older than like 15.
This day couldn't get any stranger.
We'll take a picture of you. Photo. I'm gonna get an A in my photo class. I can't believe she's using a Polaroid. Why isn't...
This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl.
Dude, I literally can't dance in real life.
Yes, break it down, Max.
She dances like Drake.
Yo, turn it off. Turn it off.
Oh my God, put your marijuana out.
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on.
Dude, when your best friend's dad is so mad.
We need to talk.
Oh no. Hide.
No fucking way. You need to hide.
Hide.
Now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you
Dude,
here.
He's gonna smell the marijuana.
What's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide. Now.
In the closet.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing.
You motherfucker. Rewind.
Don't get smart.
I'm coming.
Bro, where do I hide?
I'm changing. Give me a
minute. God, you don't even have a bed I can go under?
Just let me
in. Can I go this way?
Now. Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing
around. Dude, where the fuck can I go? Can I go into bed? No. I have to go in this closet where everything just fell out. Oh, wait. No. No. I have to move the lamp. I have to move the lamp. I didn't even see that I could move it.
I'm giving you exactly 3 seconds to open the door.
One, two, three.
Shit.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin'
Smells like marijuana.
Yeah, combat will do that to you.
This guy's about to say some crazy shit.
One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control.
Wait, is that grass? You been token up again in here?
Oh yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth, that's an order. Whose is it?
I'm not stepping in, are you cereal?
Stop treating me and my mom like we're your family platoon.
Hey, leave Joyce out of this.
I wish you'd leave Joyce, like now.
Whoa, not cool, bro. I'm intervening ASAP.
Chloe, I'm sorry. I care about your mother and you just keep pushing me.
What? You just hit me.
Again, asshole. That's the last time.
Oh, shit, you kick him in the nuts.
I'll bring the cops in here so fast.
Kick him in the nuts.
You're not that dumb.
I'd be smart to have you busted.
Chloe, someday you'll grow up.
To be a douchebag like you, no thanks. Bro, I should have stepped in. Should I rewind and step? I'm rewinding and step in. I can't. My heart can't take this.
Okay.
No.
Welcome to the real step douches of Arcadia Bay.
What would happen if I step in?
Sorry.
I feel like she'd get mad.
For what? He would have been a bigger dick if he caught you in here.
Oh.
That's hard to believe.
Touche. Touche.
Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can go to in this hick hole.
Hick hole?
David was such a mean bastard to Chloe. What if I had stepped up to help?
What if I had stepped up to help? I'll never know until I do it. Rewind faster. Dude, I'm... Shit.
One, two, three.
Shit.
Shit. Am I caught?
What's going on in here? Why is she here?
I'm caught. None of your business. Rewind. Rewind.
She's here.
Rewind.
Stop freaking.
Rewind.
She's
I didn't mean
stranger.
To get caught.
This is
rewind.
My
I didn't rewind enough.
Great.
Rewind.
Another one of your friends.
Oh my god, you're a fucking dick. Rewind. Rewind.
Pot. It's from Max.
Yeah, it's my pot.
Is this true?
No. Dude, I'm rewinding all this.
Yeah. My pot.
So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do.
Dude,
like
I fucked up, man.
Trouble.
Let me rewind.
Like
I don't even
want
to see any of this.
You don't have anything smart to say now, do
get
you?
Get the hell away from
huh?
her, man.
My
Stop
guy
is
putting
my
his
friends.
Hands on me. What a freak.
You don't
league.
Have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
Oh!
I was a soldier, Chloe. And Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Shh. Yeah, that's what I feel too.
Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win.
Somehow that turned out okay. I have no idea.
Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Hick hole.
Man,
dude, should I hold on
for me?
No, dude.
If I want to. All right,
dude. Listen. Pause.
Blackwell scholarship.
How do I pause? Listen. So, I rewound, and then I seemingly fucked it up worse, but actually ended up winning the situation, and she didn't end up getting hit, but now the stepdad thinks I'm an asshole. So should I have the stepdad think she's an asshole and not know I was there, or have the stepdad know I was there and think I'm an asshole, or should I go back again, hide in the closet, and intervene? What do I do?
A lie for anybody. Even Chloe.
I'll lie for Chloe. Look at her. I will lie all day for her. Okay, where are we going?
If you open the window, we can both get the hell out of here.
The fuck? You want me to do it? She just sounded so mad. If you can open the window, bitch, it's your house. Her tattoos are so colorful. There's no way. Are you feeling like that social tour with that of yours? Freaking A, Simba, you make it so I can't type. Dude, look at how gorgeous this looks.
It's a deer. A doe. A female deer.
Isn't this awesome, Sauce? Totally reminds me of when we were kids. Come on, Slowpoke!
Hold on!
What's wrong with her?
I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just here? Whoa. This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
True story. Doesn't matter, girl. It was just a dream. It was just a dream. It was definitely not a premonition, for sure. What's Warren want? Haha, what a good guy. Warren's
Earth
a good guy.
Birds are so lucky, they can always escape. Wowzer, Chloe drew that to mark our tree fort, so we'd always be able to find each other in case of emergency.
Oh, that's so cute. What the fuck, let's start a fire.
Looks like the youth of Arcadia Bay still come up here to party.
I never made it. How long has that been here?
Damn, dude, the game is telling me not to trust nobody.
Too bad it's
Where did
locked.
She go?
I remember racing up and down the steps.
Did she just ditch me out here? What the fuck?
Clearly, the Bigfoots are everywhere. Weird. Those glyphs remind me of the wind.
The wind? This chick is high. She got that secondhand smoke.
Those sure aren't big feet. What kind of animal left those prints?
Where did she go, dude? I thought I was coming up here to hang out.
A tree haiku? How pretty.
Oh, she's sitting up here. I'm an idiot. I'm like looking at everything like, derp. Derp.
Sure you don't want to be alone?
Have a seat, Pete.
Dude, I'm gonna speak game. Come on.
Feels nice out here after all that drama.
I'm pretty sure these girls are like 17, though.
I'm not as brave as you.
Which makes it wrong, right?
And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
He freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today.
I know her. She's cool. Only that prick would bully her.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
I don't think I can't remember if I did. Did I take a peek?
You know, I wanted to, but I realized I have enough mystery in my life.
I'd like to find out. I bet he's got some serious porn in there.
The prawns.
Good thing you didn't look. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
There are!
I knew you didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I knew it. He's so hella fucking paranoid. I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
I don't know what to say!
Even yours?
Not anymore.
So what do you have on Nathan?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
Ew!
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted.
Dude, I so want to go there in real life.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
So, what about you and Nathan?
We went to his room at Blackwell. We drank, and I laughed at his rich kid bullshit. He was one step ahead and put something in my beer.
That's fucked up!
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
What?
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
That's fucked up. That's exactly what I would say, dude.
Chloe, that is so fucked up. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
What?
And he brought a gun.
What?
That was Nathan's last mistake.
Bro, I'm not calling the cops, dude. No matter what, do not call the cops.
He's still dangerous, Chloe. Not just to you.
Good thing you didn't tell anyone. Nathan Prescott better watch his back now.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
It's gonna be okay. She doesn't believe me. Dude, I want to go there.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max.
Fuck Rachel, I'm here now. Come on. What's wrong with you?
This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
Damn. So angry, these kids. No, what?
Oh no! Not again! Why is this happening to me?
No!
Why am I here again?
Dude, it's just a dream, so just wake yourself up. When I had sleep paralysis, I would wake myself up from it low-key by wiggling my toes. Wiggle your toes, girl! Wiggle your toes! Go talk to the Bambi. Go talk to Bambi. Bambina!
Is Chloe still up there? I have to find out.
Girl, I just died!
Max, don't fuck around. Rewind.
Go talk to Bambi. Bambi! What do I do?
I've never seen a storm like this in Oregon.
Dude, I've always wanted to go to Oregon, I'm not gonna lie. If you guys could live anywhere else in the United States, where would you want to live? That you don't live in now? Teleport myself. I need to get past the tree. Is that what it's telling me? Go faster. Dangerous area ever.
Oh my lord! The tornado is back!
Oh shit! Fuck! Fuck your life, you're dead. This game is on some craziness. Can I jump? I cannot. Oh no, do I need to rewind and hurry up? Dude, I can't see shit. Bro, I think I have to rewind it. I think I have to get up here quicker somehow. Not sure how, but... Go, go, go. Please. I can't rewind anymore. Can I jump over the log? Oh no, guys. I can't rewind any more than I already have. Oh wait, I have to go after this tree falls before the top thing falls. Go, 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 go! Bambi!
October 11th? Is this Friday? That's only 4 days away!
Oh shit. This is gonna happen for real.
The tornado is headed straight for the town.
Oh, girl.
Chloe.
Holy shit.
You're here.
Girl, I was just tripping balls.
Oh my lord, this is real. It's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years, which is so.
No, no, I saw it! I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
You're gonna be okay.
I'm not crazy.
Tripping.
But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
Talk to me, Max.
I had the same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But high? Right?
Yeah, listen, dude, that second
hand. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot.
Are they crack at each other like that?
Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
How can I prove it to her?
It's been a hell insane fucking day.
It's snowing!
What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change. Or a storm is coming.
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
Aw, they're gonna be best friends again. Best friends for life. What the balls, dude? That dude sucks. My dude. Dude, this game's cray. Dude, is this the end of episode one? That shit was intense. Simba, what do you think about episode one? Thoughts. Give me your thoughts. Rachel, no! We've completed episode one, dude. I'm hype! So, like, these come out intermittently, right? I bought episodes 1 through 5, so I'm definitely going to be playing more of this today. I'm hyped, dude. I'm hyped. Can I skip this? I hid the truth. I comforted Victoria. I intervened to help Kate because I'm a real good person. I took the blame for Chloe. Damn, dude. Whoa, this shows you, like, all the percentages. Is this what other people do? I didn't water my plant. Whoops. I didn't erase the slate. Oh, I didn't even realize I said we'll bang for Jesus. Dude, I'm fine with leaving that up. Damn, dude. This is crazy. Wait, there's only 5 episodes? No way. There has to be more.